Good afternoon, a good midday. Just playing a little short stream here, kill some time. Playing the old game for fuck all reasons. Well, it's a good game, but at the end of the day, I'd rather be streaming the newest Twisted Metal, the new shit, or new Resident Evil, Counter-Strike. It's always good game to go back to, though. It's more than nostalgia for this game, it's just a good game, but it is what it is. There's a PC multiplayer version of this. I didn't know about that. Twitch, man, this app has got to perform better. It's designed well, it has to perform better.
Of the wonders of the world.
Gotta sit through an ad. It is what it is. I'm gonna start it once I see the stream on my phone right here. Then I'll start the stream, I mean. Just to make sure there's no dropped frames or any of that crap. I did stream this game a couple days ago and there was just dropped frames galore. I had 70% dropped frames. Not pleased, but it wasn't. I kept the stream up there in case anybody wanted to watch it. I'm not seeing that problem now. Let me sip my coffee a little bit. I'm not a serious streamer because I don't do these long streams. I gotta do these long streams and beat a game finally to grow my channel. I don't really see why anybody would watch my channel otherwise. But the fact of the matter is that there's so many streamers out there that it's just hard to grow your stream unless you're really doing something special with these games. I really think we've reached that point of streamer saturation. Because I remember in 2009, it was more like, as long as you're online, that's all that mattered. People would watch you no matter what bullshit you were doing. But that's not the case in 2016-17. And that's a good thing. Because now people have to do more to get people's attention, which is just makes the content better anyway. Just trying to take a few more sips of my coffee. Jeremy Renner. Freaking Jeremy Renner.
Thank you.
self-destruct with quite a box. Run strategy, I guess that's what I want to call it that. Mr. Grimm, coming at the last minute as usual. My chat's not working, guys. Hold on a second. Annoying. Chat's still not working. Sorry about that, dudes. I always admire the speedometer that's right by your car. It's like, you don't need a speedometer in this game, but it's funny that it's there. Now the music gets all tense. Kind of set a mood. I'm sorry guys, the chat's just not working right now. I don't know what that's about. Reset my app. I think you want to hear me chat, right? Just in case. Just a thought. You want to hear me chat so I can. Okay, yeah, now the chat seems to work. I'm so not pro. Let's go, let's defeat these people. Mr. Grimm, you are a dead man. Told you. Whenever that sounds, I laugh too. Just reflexively. Like, sip my coffee. Taking a little break from blowing people up on the freeway to sip my coffee. Back to destruction. I like how that when you lose all your lives, it doesn't show you the password. Like, you should have copied down the password before. I kind of like how they did that. Thank you. nemesis, Mr. Grimm, huh? Oh, I missed him. I wanted to nail him right there. Got him again. It's not your day, Mr. Grimm. Boom. Oh, get him. There's some dude playing the multiplayer PC version of this game online right now on Twitch. I'm gonna check that out. That's just a Metal 2 PC online. I'm gonna definitely check that out. Because that's what it's all about right there. The reason this game really works, in my opinion, like mechanically, is because you have to there's a challenge in driving in a way. It's not like a realistic driving game, but like you have to like make maneuvers. That's all I'm saying, and that's why this game works so well. It's got that. If it was so easy to make maneuvers, this game would probably not be that good. But like the challenge of making maneuvers makes this game a million times more entertaining. Making maneuvers while dodging all this fire is really fun. Really fun. Supposed to destroy each other. Where you at? Where you going? Want some room on my tail? Come on, let's go. Let's do it. Oh, okay. You want to run? You want to run? Run. Both of you, is run. I cannot drive into that thing for the life of me sometimes. Oh, cost me a lot of health, which I gotta go recuperate my health. Coming into the crosshairs. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm on Twitch right now. Sorry. Sorry about that. What's good?
I'm gonna ask that later.
Yeah. Hold on a second. Just a second.
Not a chat.
Nah. They were, but I'm out. Good stream, guys. Bye.